Everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. Today, I'm back with another tutorial video on how to log into Saga car insurance account online. Simply keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by opening up your web browser. In the web address bar that pops up at the top of the screen, type in www.saga.co.uk and press enter on your keyboard. Saga is an award-winning insurance provider founded in 1959. It focuses on the needs of those people aged 50 and over. It provides insurances, holidays, financial services, healthcare, and much more. From the official webpage, go to the top right-hand corner where it says My Saga with a human figure in it. Give it a click and you'll end up in the sign-in or create your profile page. If you're an existing customer for My Saga car insurance account, go ahead and type in your email address that is associated with your account in the text box. But if you're not an existing customer and you'd like to create a new account, then you'll need to type in an email address as well. Simply go ahead and type in a valid email address and then click the next button at the bottom. For an existing customer, once you type in your email address and click the next button, you'll get to enter your password on the next page. In case you don't remember your email address or your password, you can click on Forgotten Your Email Address link or Forgotten Your Password link, respectively. After entering your credential, click the next button and on the next page, simply enter your password. Once you enter your password correct, click the login button on the next page, and that is how you should be able to log into your car insurance account for Saga. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.